You're already awake. Let me power everything up. Might take a sec. It's very quaint how eubiotics have to sleep all the time, even though it seems like a colossal waste of your lifespan, but it does give inquisitive droids the opportunity to look through things. That's an upside. Droppings into synchronous orbit. Now. The boss machine bots will allow me to help. How'd that be for homecoming? And looks like the Furlong will be docking in. Only a few minutes away. I hope you feel rested enough for another glorious day crewing a droid parts freighter. Head to the cargo hold and we can get the pageantry started. gone to the Rusty Beyond. Coupler must be out again. Feels like this is a job for your handy all-kit tool. I'd swoop in and save the day, but I'm busy being the best pilot the galaxy's ever seen. Batuu's actually pretty from up here. I know some people prefer places like Coruscant, and you can count me among them. Closer to the action. Boss is on Holoforks.
Welcome home, briefly. Only enough time to get your cargo unloaded, and then it's off to pick up more parts for the droid depot. You're due in the fifth system in the 32 standard hours. How's everything going?
Well, I know you got a good deal on this bar, Trubo, but it's falling apart. Maybe our next ship can be something more nimble. Like an X-Wing?
We're not getting an X-Wing, Jax.
Give me one good reason.
I built you to pilot the freighter.
Give me two good reasons.
No, that means the loader just launched. Back to work.
The next container is ready. Coordinates are coming your way. Make sure to scan those parts from Ryloth. They must be tagged for Alpha. I moved the container into position and pinged your compass with the coordinates. I know you wanted to get off Batuu and see the galaxy, but did you ever think it would be as glamorous as doing things like scanning Barth's containers? So, remember when we were on Trandoshan and stopped at that diner? Well, I interfaced with the security droid, and it told me they allow droids in the Resistance. That General Organa herself sometimes travels with a protocol droid. Can you imagine? That could be me one day. I prefer to pilot for them, but I'd hold that woman's king. Or whatever generals wear.
You ever have one of those times when a cloaked traitor in the corner of a dimly lit cantina pays you a lot of credits to transport two special packages? This is like that. But we're certainly not smuggling them. But we're probably also not smuggling them. Just get the planet side.
Oh, good. The remote droids. Be careful. Those can be nasty. That's the ferry loader. That means, let me just confirm. Yes, you're going to have to turn on the docking beacon from there. They're approaching from the port side, so that'll be the console you want. They're connected. Go ahead and uncouple the first hold. One down. Sensors say there's another. What? Hold on. I'm gonna try to get us out. They're attached. It's running now. Hulbridge, get to the crane pod. There's a pistol still inside.
I'll drop the blast door behind you. I'm sorry. The board doesn't understand the urgency of the situation. I'll show these pirates why.
Hi. Hello. Look, the First Order is paying a small fortune for a piece of your cargo. And lucky you, we're here to claim it. So, there are two ways this can go. You can hide and weep and just hope really, really hard we don't find you. But eventually, it's always, oh, there you are. Blam, blam. Dead. Or option two. You just put your hands up. It's pretty easy. Just like this. I give up, Tara. See? I bet I can get a good price for you on Zagaria. So, see you soon. We aren't your average raiders, little deckhand. You're tangling with the Guavian Death Gang. Means you should ask yourself, is one piece of cargo really worth it?
Oh, you have to jettison the cargo so they can't get it!
Put the blaster down and give us what we came for.
You have to jettison the cargo. Then get to the escape pod.
Unless I personally kill you first. That feels like it'll be more satisfying. Let's do that.
Okay, I sent your coordinates for the Savian Sun's junk pile. That should cushion the pod's landing. Stay alive and meet me in Cecil Black's cantina. Small hitch. She hit the life support system. Only have the oxygen that's currently inside. Movie? Got enough to get... No? No? Well, that's what do. So, everything's fine. Totally fine. Unrelated note. If you start to feel like going to sleep, maybe don't. And is Jax with you? I'm not receiving a signal.
Did you open the door, huh?
Get out of here, fuck! Hey, you're paying for that! I'll show you for it! Hey, this is my bar! I stood up to open so funny I can stand up to you. Leave! Now!
I said out! Oh, hey! Welcome in! If you're thirsty, you're in the right place. We sell drinks here. You smell like a savage junk pile, kid. You alright? Nobody's worried about you. And your payload. But you know, mostly you. Not just the payload, but... Stick around, he should be right.
Oh, by the spires, you made it! And... all in one piece! Which means we can find the cargo!
Hey, give the kid a chance to breathe, Mubo. Or, I don't know, order a drink. It's like they've been through a lot.
Oh, I know. Surviving a brush with the Guavian Death Gang is a lot. But luckily, the spires kept you safe. And we're not talking about buying cyborg body parts. Ruby, come in and meet the most skilled droid technician in the outpost. After me, of course. Oh, don't be nervous. While you were gone, I reprogrammed an old Dark Eye probe droid to be my assistant. Aw, she likes you. See? Odor neutralizer. You smelled like junk. I didn't want to say anything. Okay, time to put you to work. We need to find those special packages. I just transferred the crash site's coordinates. Now, you and I will go out to the Batuu Wilds and get those packages back.
You know, the Guavian Death Gang probably didn't just stop looking for the cargo they wanted on the ship. Just saying.
Oh, right. You're gonna go out there and find the special packages. Alone! I have important droid depot things to do. Yes, I do! I just haven't told you about them yet. I'll tell you later. Now, you, good luck! Oh, and, did Jax, no? No, I didn't think so.
Wow, that really took a depressing turn at the end. Hey, you need a drink? I need a drink. I need a couple of drinks. I can concoct, just about any drink in the galaxy. Yeah, but there are a couple, I don't know, unique ones that I do. Secret recipe sort of thing. Used a special ingredient so they found up Batuu. Tell you what, order one, and I'll toss in a story about some of the crazy things that have happened here. Not to oversell it, but I'm a natural storyteller. It'll feel like you're living it. Guaranteed. Okay, where to start? Let's see. Oh, the first one I'll tell you is about a Jedi Padawan and her little green friend, who is very powerful and has huge ears. You want to hear it? Great, let me just, okay. All right, out of acid spinner tails, of course, and Demlin scales. Looks like the Teratique pods, too. I work with a local forager who, gosh, you know, come to think of it, I haven't seen him in weeks. You know, these things aren't easy to get, so it's a good chance that he's dead. Anyway, keep an eye out for the ingredients while you're in the wilds, okay? You know, bring enough back, and a drink is on the house. Shh. Shh. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Right there. Those voices. I think this place is haunted. Either that, or there's a radio transponder still live somewhere in the hall, and it's picking up here on the Hunt's broadcast. What's this? We got a challenger here.
Thank you.